Stock number EB4957, 2010 Chevy Equinox, 3.0 liter, automatic 6-speed, all-wheel drive, 127,000 miles, 818. It is an LTZ kit, left-hand front. Shove the frame rail battery over. There's no front sheet metal that's usable. Doors, they all have some little dings to them. It's hard to see in the white. There's one right there. A couple in the front. Quarter's good. Rear bumper has some light scratching on each corner. Across the top on the rear. The hatch has a little bit of rust right above the molding there. Scratch right there on the corner of the bumper. The side, outside the doors looks good. Lip rust on the inside of the left front. It will start, but will not go in gear. It broke the front tranny pan on the transmission. Very hard to see where that tranny pan is broke down in there, but it broke the plastic front pan. Tear it off and verify it's okay. It was obviously driving when it hit. Power windows, power locks, power mirrors on a two-tone black and gray with red stitching. LTZ interior, Pioneer system, leather seats, memory. Power seat. Tags all made it. There's the radio. And see if we can get the miles to come up. There's the miles. Sunroof.